This is a 2005 Lotus Elise.
This mid-engined exotic sports car was powered by a 1.8-liter four-cylinder Toyota engine.
And the fob itself has two circular buttons and you don't know what they do. The tachometer in this car radically de-emphasizes 0 through 3,000 RPM. All the power was up top. You'd always be at 6 to 9,000 RPM. Who cares what's going on down low in the rev range? They figured most people, it just wouldn't matter.